I chose to study dental surgery because I've always wanted to do something in the health science area, and also something where I would be able to interact with people and help them out with their health. I chose the University of Adelaide to study at because the dental curriculum is one of the best in the country and it's very recognised. I didn't go straight to uni from high school, I actually took a gap year. After the gap year, working in a job which wasn't very stimulating, I then got motivated to want to apply for uni. Studying at the University of Adelaide is a little bit different to year 11 and 12, as in it's a bit more self-directed. You don't have anyone in your back trying to get you to hand in those assignments, that sort of thing. But with a bit of work on the time management, I found it a lot easier. A typical day at uni for me has changed over each year. In first year, it was mainly going to lectures and had a lot more supervision. Now I'm in my fifth year, it's a lot more patient-based, so I'm pretty much just seeing patients 4 days a week with just one lecture, so it's pretty hands-on at the moment. It feels good to be able to help people because sometimes they come in and they feel really embarrassed about their mouth, and by the time you've finished with them pretty much, you can actually change someone's attitude towards oral health and make them feel better about themselves. So it's quite rewarding. I think attributes you might need to be successful in the dentistry course is just having a good work ethic, really. I don't think you need to be naturally smart, as some may put it. It's just really about working hard, and if you really want it, you can achieve your goals. When I first started dentistry, I thought, I'm never going to be able to finish this degree. It is so hard, but with a bit of determination and hard work, I've probably learnt that I can achieve goals that seem out of reach. I definitely suggest to someone who's interested in studying dentistry is to try and get your maths done and your English. That's really important in year 11 and 12. And just be ready for challenges, but don't be deterred from that. Being so close to completing dentistry is the best feeling ever. I'm just so excited and happy because I've put so much hard work into this course, and I just feel like it's all about to be paid off.